This is how to play Everlong on the drums. The main part of the song that everybody wants to learn is the intro groove, which are very fast 16th notes. As everybody says, start slow and then get faster. But for this song, I definitely suggest it. For this, it starts off with 16th notes and the kick drum. So, and then to get into the main groove, it's... And then you just play that a little faster at tempo.